you don't need to go to the gym, you don't need any equipment. It's full body workout at home. So without further ado, let's get started.
Come on.
that, my dears, was a quick workout to do at home without any equipment. If you think that this is less, you can repeat the whole workout two to three times, depending on how much you can do. But I tend to do it like twice at least in a day. Do it back to back and make sure you take about 10 seconds rest between each exercise.